tell thee everything I can. Little to relate, I saw an aged, aged man sitting on a gate. Why, you aged man, I said, how is it you live? But his answer trickled through my head like water through a sieve. He said, I look for butterflies that sleep on the wheat. I make them into mutton-pies and sell them in the street. Sell them up to men, he said, who sell on stormy seas. That's the way I get my bread, a trifle if you please. I was thinking of a plan to dye one's whiskers green, and always use so large a fan that it could not be seen. Having no reply to give to what the old man said, I cried, come tell me how you live, and thumped him on the head. Axe and spar took up the tale. He said, I go my ways. When I find a mountain grill, I set him on. That's they make a stuff they call Roland's McCann's oil. Yes, two pence half many years old. They give me for my toil, but I was thinking of a way to feed myself a batter. Took a one from day to day. Shook him well from side to side until his face was blue. Come on, tell me how you live, I cried. What is it you do? He said, I hunt for haddock's eyes among the heather bright, and walk them into waistcoat buttons in the silent night. And these I do not sell for gold or coin of silvery shine, but for a copper halfpenny, and that will purchase nine. I sometimes dig for buttered rolls or set live twigs for grass. I sometimes search the grassy knolls for whales or handsome calves. That's the way I gave the wing by which I get my wealth. And very gladly will I drink your heart as noble health. I heard it then, for I had just completed my design. Fingers into glue, or madly squeeze a right hand foot into a left hand shoe. Or if I drop upon my toe a very heavy weight, I weep, for it reminds me so of that old man I used to know, whose look was mild, whose speech was whiter than the snows. Face was very like a crow, with eyes like cinders all aglow, seem distracted with his woe. Brought his body to and fro, and muttered, mumbling and low, as if his mouth were full of dough. Snorted like a buffalo that summer evening long ago, sitting on a gate.